This right here is our mouse trap. It uses several simple machines to get the cage down onto a mouse. The first of which is a pulley system using a gear, this chain, and a weight. So the power is like initiated when you release it, and gravity pulls the wheel and activates the gear.
Alright, so after this falls, it turns an axle, which goes into our gear train. We got these two gears, which transmit the power 90 degrees. This large one, which slides this sliding bar out